Who? I haven't seen it yet. I know I'm going to see it soon, though. Squirrel Bunnies, what is it? Scissors? Yeah, that one looks actually good. Would you say Prime Arena, what's his name, the Gen 7's platform, but looks better than the Ensemble platform? Prime Arena, you know that one that had the water spirit ball? Really? The water spirit ball.
Water Ghost, right?
Ripley!
I'm not acting surprised. That's so funny. That fireball was so sick. If you sniped it with a fireball, I think I would have to actually leave it. That's cool. But yeah, man. Did they have the win game with you on Friday? Like, actually, we put the game off to one of the mains that you I'm guessing we thought it was like a 3-1. It was like literally 2-0. I don't know what it was. It was a voice call. Like he only does. Yeah, he does. He did do that. Late in the game.
Come on. battle.
Battle.
Cut you in a hot spot. Man, I'll throw this phone at your head, man. Yeah. that was really sick.
Mario wins!
Hey, good stuff. Like, that was a really sick spike, by the way. Yeah.
What? Ooh. Excuse me?
Is that a money match I hear? It's not a money match, dude. That's not I don't. Oh, by the way, what's your password? It's the same thing. Poison. I got stream set up, but I'm not even commenting. I feel bad.
Captain Falcon!
I'm trying to remember, like...
That's all you do, yellow.
One, go! Thank you.
many moments where I
I'm seen your stuff that has a lot of
screws.
I will try. I feel like that is going to be slightly easier said than done, but I will try.
I can't get it. him. I was like, I ran up, hit the button, and I was like, damn. I tried to pray up. Hit the normal spot.
It's not Thank you.
Okay, now, actually, looks like that. We got it. Actually, I'm running up my house.
I don't know what happened, but it sounds funny.
Yo, I came back with one stop at
140
or something.
That bird had
rage,
son.
Didn't ask me at the end. Hey, it's all good, man, but...
I know you had me.
Oh my God.
That just destroyed my soul and confidence. All right there. I am so upset. God, that hurt me. What do you mean, sir?
I let you know what you're
doing. God, that hurt me. That's what I love. I clicked it on my left. I can't believe that actually happened. Oh, that won't work. Oh, that's just me carrying on. Okay. That's me.
Hey, Sportsland, you play L next. Unless this is about to end. Wait, actually, you know what? I think I played it.
Yeah, you stay.
Yeah. Wait, wait.
BT, you want to commentate real quick? Because we got some people actually watching the stream right now. All right, it's all good. Score. It's 1 what? Oh, okay, I was wrong. Was it 3-1, 3-2, or 3-0? Hey, Al, what was the score? Thank you. Hey guys, just want to let you guys know we're probably going to start Grand Finals in a little bit. We're going to play some Zealous until Meepa comes over. So I'm just going to put it in front of us. Yeah, but thanks again for tuning in, guys. We appreciate it. By the way, on Saturday, January 25th, we're planning on doing a really big event. It'll be like either a seasonal or monthly. I'm not sure which one, probably like seasonal. But we're going to be doing a huge tournament that day. It's going to be for Ultimate Singles, Doubles, and for also Squad Strength. So you'll get more news about it. Just want to give you guys a heads up. So that'll be Saturday, January 25th, next year. So let's hoping to have a good turnout today. I'll be here if I'm ready.
Thank you. I'm Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea whether or not you would have died first or if I would have died first. I normally do that, and I try to stage spike you so you both die first. And I was like, no.
Yeah.
Get over there.
Oh. Yeah, but I don't care about the game.
That was just fucking,
I mean 2-0. Sorry, man. I try to help. Unless you want to try.
Unless you want to try to sign, you know. Nah, you ain't worth the time.
I feel like you're not.
I will obliterate you, bruh. I will eradicate you, bruh. I will dominate you.
You relapse. That's the same thing
I
just
happened. Nah, I put up a fight, you know what
it is. I can also put up a fight,
but. Alright, let's go. You know what? Just, you know. Proper connection.
Come on, let's go. We can stay, bro.
I might wanna watch it. What is going on, my guys? So it looks like the tournament is over. Smash Station 64 Ultimate Singles is completely done. It looks like MIFA has taken the bracket. But right now, we have more important matters. Our man B2 and his fresh review versus Pac-Man. And their song is diddling right now. I've never seen Pac-Man use a song before, ever. This grudge match is just, it's something I was not looking for. Not saying I wasn't looking to see it, but I definitely wasn't expecting it. But yeah, this is definitely Sonic. Like, who plays Sonic anymore? Sonic, he's like a dead character. Only, like, specific people play him, though. I guess that doesn't mean he's a bad character. It's just not, like, common. I'll tell you what's not common. B2 taking stocks early. Because an SD. B2 Sonic, I don't know, like I feel like that's something that needs to be put in the lab at some point. But what do I know? I'm just a lonely poor Falco man. Yo, B2 with 85%. Like, Pac-Man's got the, he's actually got the, lead right now. B2 just constantly SDing. Pac-Man has, I've never seen him play Sonic before. Not in a Sonic deal for a grudge match like this. But, if I remember correctly, I think these two were supposed to have a money match, like a few weeks ago. I'm not sure if they had it or not. I think B2 actually, forfeited, but whatever. It's a grudge match, so it's whatever. But yeah, here we go though. Looks like Pac-Man's got the stock lead. I think Sonic Ditto is all about just getting like tit for tat. There's no like specific combos that Sonic guess Sonic Ditto's have to follow by. I was gonna say up air, but I feel like I think the up air was changed. Up air string was changed for Smash, but I mean you can still combo with it. I don't think you can like combo the same way. You know? But yeah, Sonic's forward smash is really good at two framing. Also, his down smash too. I feel like stocks being taken by other like players was just not a thing in this game. SDing was the main thing of this game. So if you can SD, you have a chance of winning. The more SDs, the better. I don't mean to talk trash. Get on here and talk trash. But B2, you're going to have to step it up, man. It's Pac-Man. He's B2 Pac-Man. Like, Pac-Man Sonic is actually very fearsome. Where does he... I need to learn the strategy, man. What are Sonic combos and why do they exist in this game? Yo, B2 with the Nair combo there. One thing I don't know, do Sonic mains still time people out in this game? I haven't seen it. I know that was a big thing in Smash 4, especially when Duck Hunt stage was still viable. They would hide in that tree on the stage. Hey, you got anybody remember that? That was those were some times. I'm glad those days are over with. But yeah, Pac-Man. Yeah, he's rad. Looks like BT's backing up the damage. I don't know, I guess the last game he just wasn't feeling it. Oh shit, there's a cop back there. Fuck the police. Excuse my language. But yeah, we got B2 here racking up the damage on Pac-Man. Pac-Man just knowing how to survive, man. You gotta know how to survive in these dittos, man. You don't wanna get humiliated in front of a crowd, man. But once again, I don't think Pac-Man has played too much Sonic. But it's definitely fun to see him hang in there against the actual Sonic game. I'm not really sure what he was trying to do with that spring there. I feel like he was trying to get him, but just wasn't able to pull through. Oh, man. I feel like we're going to see a forward smash kill. That's like one of the best things Sonic's did. One of his strongest kill moves. And there's a Nair. I forgot I have the ball. All the taunts in the world. And I apologize if the sound's off. These guys are trying to get some more sound within their actual match here. On the other side. So, yeah, that's probably why you guys are hearing the sound. The sound's kind of off right now. Apologize for that. Gonna try to fix that after this game. Alright. So, yeah, that down smash definitely. Pac-Man's looking to kill with whatever he can. Seems like some people know how to cancel their down airs, but I'm not sure if they know how to hit that spike consistently. That Sonic spikes are actually very scary. Because they can actually take stocks very quickly if they hit. Those downers that just go straight down, like they shoot straight downward, those are like the scariest downers. I mean, there are other downers that are just as scary, but those are just like, hey, they're up like three stocks and they just throw it out like that. Dude, it's over. But yeah, they're tied up in stocks right now. Okay, B2 with a percent lead, and he goes with a forward tilt to kill. 2-1 stock right now for B2. Yeah, it definitely seems like B2 has played the character. He knows the character to an extent, but my question is, how much does he know? Yo, B2 right now, he's just like on a roll. I don't really think he knows the character like that well, though. Yeah, man. Yeah, it's kind of packed in here. I'm not going to lie. People walking by and watching, they're probably like, man, probably should have came to the weekly tonight. Yeah, this Ditto is definitely something. I was not expecting Pac-Man to do so well. That's a good forward smash. Nair to forward smash. I guess that's a good combo. I think there's a... up air to homing attack is also a combo as well, but who needs to do that when you can just homing attack? Constant forward smashes. People need to learn how to read, man. Oh, shoot. Why read when you can just do what Safe Punch do? That's a good dash attack coming from B2. B2's like one hit away from getting the stop. It's not timing the forward smash and correctly. Yeah, he could just could either go in either player's favor right now. I'm not even sure where this is gonna go. B2's doing everything he can do. Yeah, you can just tell B2's attack just really wants to end the game with the forward smash. He just keeps using it. All right, 6WX, is that you? These Sonics out here, man. Oh, a taunt, a barrage of taunts. Yo, B2, you gonna finish the game? You just gonna taunt, not finish the game? Yo, Pac-Man got 203, man. He got 203%, like... Oh! Yo, Pac-Man. This boy, he said he is not going to die. Just because it's your main doesn't mean you're gonna win. Man, all you had to do is let him take one stock. That should let him know that, like, that should make him feel like he's doing something. Not... take him all the way to third, like the last stock, last hit. Dude, that's not good. He's at 203. That's saying a lot. That's questioning your own expertise as a Sonic Man. I'm starting to think you aren't really a Sonic Man. I feel like you're just some imposter. You're not a real Sonic. Hey, I think that's got us,
yeah, that's a broken wild set right
there. Oh, well, I thought it was a smash. Or there's one over there. We can play that one if you want. Oh, I apologize for the lag here. Wi-Fi is not the best here. Our venue here. We're doing the best we can to provide the utmost utmost quality / commentary we can. Alright. Yo, Pac-Man, he's always at the high percentage. He's not getting killed. He's got the high percentage though. He's on the other side of the spectrum. He's not actually dying. He's not actually in a good spot. I feel like it's that defensive play style, I guess. Might not be able to kill, but he's got the will to survive. I got you. You keep doing that, man, because that's gonna take you so far, especially when you go to like majors, knowing how to survive. Making them think that this is it, but it's really not. Yo, BT's doing his best to like gimp him with. I don't know if that's like a really like. I feel like that's a thing like to do against Sonic and Sonic Dittos, but at the same time, it's just like if you don't do it well, like you miss the opportunity to gimp. Yeah, Pac-Man, he's got 111. Yeah, like I said, you can definitely tell B2 has played the character a good amount. But something about Pac-Man is just keeping him alive.
All right. That's free. That's free. That Falcon
Lunch
is free.
Yeah, back to the match here. We got B2 with two stock lead against Pac-Man. Pac-Man's going to need to try to find a way to start comboing B2 and to take the stock with a confirm. Not really too knowledgeable about Sonic confirms, but I do know that back air... at a certain percentage, well, back air, offstage back air, is if you can call out someone's air dodge or any type of recovery move. You will take the stock. His back air is pretty strong. It's got a pretty...
Oh, I'm dashback! Oh, no!
I wouldn't say it lingers, but it definitely stays up for a couple of seconds. I'm not sure how many frames it is, either. Yeah, edge guarding right now is really weird. Oh, B2 taking the game. Taking the game. I'm not sure what this means. I don't know what this means, but he took the game. The two-stock lead. Oh, my gosh. B2, I have the mic right here. Is there anything you'd like to say to anybody watching right now?
I just want to say, I never played Sonic ever. And that's his main. That's all I have to say.
Alright,
shall we make some
more? Alright, I don't know.
Why is everyone make a little more with me? Because we know you're gonna end up accepting it. I just wanna have a little fun, man.
I don't know what these guys are doing now. It seems like it's not really 2 out of 3 anymore. It's like whoever wins the next match wins. Moment of silence for that B2 son.
Rest in peace to your father.
In pieces, because you know he gets this like a slide. You gotta add a little bit of B2 to it. So like, I think this is actually like a mismatch. I know it wasn't mismatch, but I feel like it still is.
Yeah, it's
but like
it's a little more of Falcon's favor now. But
oh, okay, yeah.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, nah.
I can't give it too much because
it's a sign.
Just with the whole overall pace of the game is faster, so
yeah.
It kind of even there by now.
But at the same time, Sonic is still annoying. Are the professional Sonics, or like, are there Sonics out there that are still timing people out?
Yeah. Like, there's still Sonics that will willingly go under on original Battlefield. Willing. My question is, why is Batman still alive at 197? Now 206?
Because B2, he decides that he needs to let some make him believe that he's doing something, but he really isn't.
Okay.
I don't know what he's trying to actually prove it.
And then he's trying to push, you know, the iconic, you know, trying to get body in the combo. So we'll see if that's the helmet screen.
I guess. B2 is our player. Very mystery.
All I can say is if that knee would have landed in the corner, that would have almost guaranteed, bro.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I just know that every time I see B2 doing some type of weird combo, it doesn't lead to anything. It just leads to this damage. I want to see a kill.
Like, he's playing Sonic, not Sheik.
Yeah.
I've seen like pro Sonics kill out around average like 80, 90.
Yeah, same here. That back air confirmed and
freaking, I think it was like reversed bombing attack back air.
Yeah, I've seen that. And also the down air off stage from spin dash or side B spin dash.
I think it was like golden charge spin dash.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was. I don't know the actual name for it. I'm calling it as I see it.
Yeah, same here. I think the other one's like a green type of spin dash too. But anyway, that can lead to a down. When those spike, there's no coming back, man. They're so scary.
Certain characters can make it back, you know.
Well, it's just the way they, like, the amount of damage output after, but well, before they do it, is like the main character of it.
Yeah.
The confirmed. Yo, he just, like, parried the heck out of him.
See, so, if he parried Sonic, and Sonic's the fastest thing alive, does that mean Falcon's confirmed faster than Sonic?
I would say so. I wouldn't argue with that. I mean, if he's moving fast. Oh.
Yeah, man, you mind if I...
We're just going to keep on adding to the score. 3-1. You might have finished that man on
stage. As soon as I get the right stage, I didn't agree to that stage.
See, okay.
If he had all the land, he could run up. All
right, so if you...
I'm going to land.
If you went ahead and picked that stage,
yeah, that's why Tails always got to come through with the
that's bad.
With the tornado.
See, you could be a bird.
That's why Sonic's always in the air with Tails, because he's not meant for that.
Appreciate it. Go ahead and banish this man to the shadow realm.
Amen. Go.
Alright, I'm gonna hop out of here, guys, but you're free to keep watching. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh,
let you leave. You want some more? I can give you more if you want some more.
Fix the stream setup. I keep forgetting it has to be backwards. So if one's on the right, you have to do the other one on the left. If one's on the left, you have to do the other one on the left. Update the stream. This isn't even bracket, but I feel like updating it anyway. Because why not? Honestly. Alright, we got Sonic v. Richter. This is just another one of those weird ones. I have no idea how like this matchup normally goes. And then we've got Bad DI on a Richter up B. Should definitely feel pretty ashamed of himself after that. No, I'm just kidding. Definitely be calling out more of these jumps. Like, B2 is trying to get around the projectiles by, like, spin dashing and then jumping, but he could easily just, like, jump and fair to cover the jump, and he hasn't done that yet. So he could throw cross and then call out the jump with either axe or a forehand. Clean edgeguard against Richter. Character without very many recovery options. What am I even commentating? What am I even attempting to comment? Ooh, caught him with a homing attack. Missed the tech. Landed with down air. Oh, yeah, try to trap his landing with that F smash, but Brave was wise to it. Definitely should have done back air there. Ooh, true combo, axe. Cross comboing in an axe. So what he did was he noticed that he was starting to use axe to like cover the jump. So what he did was he would start charging the spin charge, but instead of immediately like going at him, he would like jump over it and then go through the diagonal, like past the axe and the cross. You know? I mean, hey, we give Brian a lot of shit sometimes, but honestly, he's got some stuff. He's actually probably only missing a handful of things to be like really, really good around here. We got a Richter ledge trap.
Oh,
but he goes for the down tilt 2-frame? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, and the dash back F smash. Alright. Let me get this. Let me fight. Yes. Yes. Where's my controller? Whichever one of you is fine with getting up, I will fight. Thumbs up. That's the biggest one. Hold up. Oh yeah. Fine with the PS2.
Okay.
Get so your own. Where's your adapter?
At home.
Tragic. I'm really good in Brawl.
No, you're not.
I'm good at four.
No, you're not, because we played Brawl, and guess what happened?
I'm a two out of ten.
There's a YouTube video.
I'm okay in Melee. And I'm the best 64 player in Virginia.
No, you're not. You wish you was. I can play Brawl, and then you can prove it then. Oh, now you want to play music, Norm? No, it's garbage.
Explain it. gonna be terrible.
Thank you. come over here. Whoa.
Moto just over here asking, why do I keep swinging? I'm Little Mac and a boxer. Swinging's my thing.
Go!
Thank you.
hard to work. Other times it's Oh, yeah, as I was saying, the match is incredible right now. They're literally invisible. Like, this is some, like, Goku versus Cell type level. Anyway, I'm presuming that Little Mac is using a lot of ground combos, but Bayonetta is using, well, trying to go to the Smash 4 route in combos and mechanics, but it's just not working. It's just not working. Which time may be playing an effect around the environment as well. In other news, Bayonetta 3 was confirmed 2 years ago, and we still have not have a trailer. But I'm confident that Nintendo will give us something next year, 2020. Yeah, pretty sure. Now, Little Mac, on the other hand, he hasn't had a game since 2011. No, actually 2009 for the Wii. But anyway, though, yes, this is an incredible match indeed. Who has the bigger legacy? I don't know. But Little Mac must be doing some crazy stuff right now. His KO meter must be taking, like, the KO meter must be making Bayonetta intimidated. Intimidated, I tell you. Yeah. And, yeah. An incredible match. Now it's round two, and wait a minute, this isn't Bayonetta versus Little Mac. Oh no, it's L. The disgrace of the Sync Heroes is here. Foul. Little Mac, prepare for some dirty tactics. Yeah, very dirty tactics indeed. I hope he can recover from that. Yeah, L is the scum of Southside Community Smash in Virginia. Keep an eye out for him. His tactics are the vacuum cleaner, the positron, was it 5,000, 3,000? Yeah, whatever that thing is. His likes include Kingdom Hearts, which is kind of overrated. And I don't know, he's somewhat of an artist, but I don't know. I never really seen any art. But anyway, yeah. Oh, anyway, yo, okay, so anyway, yo, I'm seeing some hit, wop, wop, sweet, sweet from Little Mac, yo, and Lulu. Yo, but this Luigi, though, is using some aerial airs, aerial side A's. But I think the I think Luigi's frame data might be a little bit like fast or something. I'm not sure.
God damn it. It hurts. It's like one of those spots I'm like 40.
heard he got buffed, but I didn't think he was like, I didn't think he was like,
it's dope.
Y'all last match. It got bad.